While those kids in Graham were out of school for a couple days, students in Carroll County, Virginia were back in school for the first time today. We caught up with some students at Fancy Gap Elementary arriving for their first day of class this morning after summer vacation. We're not sure how excited the kids were to end the summer break, but the faculty and the staff say they are ready to start the school year.
We get new kids and new faces, and we have a few new teachers this year, but people just usually jump right in and get to work and do what needs to be done for the kids.
And students in Wilkes County will start back to school on August 24th. Now, here are some tips to ensure that you and your children have a healthy school year. You want to make sure that your child has all the required vaccinations before school starts. Provide the school with any kind of information surrounding your child's medical needs, like asthma, allergies, or diabetes. Notify the school of any life-changing events that might affect your child's behavior, like a death in the family or a divorce. And make sure your child is getting plenty of sleep and a good breakfast before heading off to school.